I had a holly tree die quite a few years ago and never had a saw that could cope with it. I just cut a rough bit off with a chainsaw, and I think the grain is going to look really interesting. I've never actually seen holly planked before, so I'm going to chop it on a bandsaw. I've got a problem with lots of things like this, which is a big piece of steel, and that's just blunt my chainsaw, so I thought I'd cut that one in half first to make sure I can see what's in there before I put it on the bandsaw. And I've done a test cut. I think it's looking really good. Yeah, so I'm gonna try and, I'm here on my own today, so I'm gonna try and get a straight cut, try and straighten this up from that chainsaw cut, and then get a couple of planks off it.
Donating the takings from the fate to the Happy Friends Cafe.
Oh, that's good.
Linda argued against. She thought it might have been better. Step forward, wherever she was. And three roses, yes, three roses step forward.
I still know that you make me feel the thing to be a reason. And if you were both liars at Wilma. One of them had you taken from. I thought that Marxism had left Botswana only a year ago. Another knew nothing about anything. And was just champing her arm. That means a total of if my Rosie really is a liar, huh? And
So, really hot, but it's pretty good. Obviously you can't smell anything on YouTube, but it absolutely stinks, this wood. It smells a bit like a rubbish tip. But anyway, I reckon planed up, it's gonna be pretty cool. And it's all from an old rotten bit of holly. I'm gonna chop that bit off. But yeah, good, nice.